I'm going down, up, down, up. I'm going frets 7-5 on the D and the A. That's the A, G, E, D notes. This is very much a timing thing and a coordination thing. So perhaps slow it down. I've got to go down, up, and that up has got to be a little extra up in order to then do the down on the A string. It's got to be a little bit more of a distance travel there.